before you go on Mr. Toad's wild ride. Number 3. Goofy is huge. I know he's only this big on TV, but in real life, Goofy could beat up Dad. Well, I guess that's really important stuff. You're gonna love this place, Larry. It really brings out the kid in you.
There's never been a better time to make the dream come true.
We'll be leaving in about 3 weeks.
And now, coming soon to video cassette, the magic, the music, the masterpiece. One of Walt Disney's greatest motion pictures is coming your way on video.
Take a look at this!
Cinderella. It's the one and only original version of the all-time favorite story.
This to be a ball.
A ball? That means I can go too,
Cinderella.
She had her heart to guide her.
Scrub the terrace, sweep the halls and the stairs, clean the chimney.
You're Cinderella.
She had her friends to help her.
Cinderella, Cinderella, night and day, and Cinderella, make the fire, make the breakfast, wash the dishes, do the bathroom.
And she had a fairy godmother to make her dreams come true.
Calico, do lament, of course. school of Bibbidi-Bobbidi-Boo. Put them together and what have you got? Bibbidi-Bobbidi-Boo.
Cinderella.
On the stroke of 12, the spell will be broken.
Goodbye.
I don't even know your name. How will I find you? Wait, please wait.
Now is the time to join in all the fun of a magical motion picture only Walt Disney could create. It's the original Walt Disney masterpiece, Cinderella, coming soon to video.
Dad, when are we going to be a family again?
A boy searching for a future.
I'd say when the angels win the pennant.
Williams and Norton collide, and the catch is blown.
A coach running from his past.
Are you cracking up, or is this a repeat of Cincinnati?
No, it's nothing like that.
And a team that's their only prayer.
There's a thing called talent. They don't have it.
God, if there is a God, maybe you could help him win a little.
Angels
came out of the sky and they picked up Ed Williams.
Great. A psycho kid.
Oh, please, don't drink me. No.
Just call me Al. No one can see me or hear me but you.
Do you believe in angels?
Yes! I must have been those chili dogs I ate before then.
Yeah. You really do see something, don't you?
Yeah!
Make some kind of signal.
I'll go like that, okay?
I'm relieving you of your management responsibility.
Somewhere between losing hope...
You can't go through life thinking everyone you meet will one day let you down.
And finding the courage.
You can call it angels.
I won't play for anyone but George Knox.
You can call it faith.
That goes for me, too.
You can call it whatever you like.
They gave the world something to believe in.
I got nothing left. I got an angel with you right now.
Danny Glover. Tony Danza.
Even though you can't see us.
And Christopher Lloyd.
We're always watching.
Disney's Angels in the Outfield. Coming to home video for the very first time. One of the greatest Disney classics, the Aristocats.
Meow.
Meet a wealthy duchess and her three adorable kittens.
Why should you be first?
Because I'm a lady, that's why.
You're not a lady.
You're nothing but a sister.
They've been catnapped and abandoned in the French countryside.
They're gone!
By a greedy butler out to steal their fortune.
What's gonna happen to us?
Now it's up to O'Malley, the streetwise, smooth-talking alley cat, to save the day.
Yeah!
Join an unforgettable cast of delightful Disney characters as they help Duchess and her kittens find their way home.
Please, so skin on me, scat cat.
The Aristocats. It's filled with excitement.
George!
Romance.
Scandalous.
Sissy stuff.
And music you'll be dancing to all night long.
This is outrageous and crazy.
But most of all, it's...
Quiet!
It's delightful Disney fun. It's a jazzy addition to your Walt Disney Classics collection. The Aristocats, coming soon to video cassette. And now, our feature presentation.